Shalom. Okay, so this is basically what's going on. If you can recall the pictures from May 20th, the lunar eclipse, my uncle noticed something very unique. Now, as he was watching some of the pictures, he began staring at this stencil, which I have on my closet door. And then I could just feel how he was staring at it for a while. And then he pointed out what I'm about to point out at this particular time. Let's see. Okay, if you can see the image. Okay, hold on 1 second, please. We're getting some light. There we go. It looks better from my point of view, but I guess that looks like the face of the emperor. And so my uncle he was kind of surprised, as I was. And so, believe I, these images look a lot better from my point of view. But you could kind of well, you get the picture, right? One last time. Crazy thing is that even these stencil marks appear. So, there we go. Shabbat Shalom.